Seth now had a faithful hound known as Butternuts, and they traveled upon the road once again to Memphis and even beyond to the lands of Tuscaloosa now.